it's time to make a change. And then when you do make that change, be confident about it. You're going to have some bumps along the road. It's not going to be perfect. Nothing ever is. But we are all going to be here to help support you and hold you accountable. And you must be confident. Make decisions that make you feel good about who you are as a woman.
And a lot of women misinterpret. They feel like confidence comes from the outside. The strength comes from the outside. But the strength and confidence comes from within.
Within. Oh, so important. So important. It has to be something that you actually consciously think about. Like, here's how I did it when I first started Women's Leadership Live, YBF Beauty, Models Prefer. And every business that we've started, I've always been like, oh, I'm so nervous. Is this going to be the right step for me and my family? Look in the mirror and for 21 days, because that's what it takes to create a habit, say hello, gorgeous. And the first time you do it, you're going to laugh. You'll probably laugh your ass off because you're like, what am I saying?